This is just bothersome now. Machine killer mind hole. Fucking hell. Yeah, he's so triggered over his stupid dungeon. HP. I am. All these preamps might actually be bad. The reduced time is actually screwing me up. Screens. Maybe. Well, my HP is just because so much. Things that are possible, things that I want to do. Should be good. Alright. Color check. I don't have blue. That's risky then. Might as well try. If you undershoot, we'll find out. If I don't, if I kill, then we're good. No, the shield wasn't 75. The shield is, 35. Alright, now I just have to not PSI here as well. What a PSI combo. I am really boosted now. No lights is really bad. Yeah, that's a bad color to pick up as well. It's all colors again. What's the skill? Okay. Wait, that's wrong. Oh, whatever. Oh, I actually might have needed Ideal to do more damage. What? Oh, Rip Roshana. Well, it's fine. I don't even open this skill right now. But that troubles me though. If I don't even have enough damage to kill Sandalphon, oh man, there are bigger problems that I have to worry about on Lithia. Ed's skill is OP. Maybe. Ed's skill buffing, like, almost the Ed. Like, I don't even have enough damage to kill Satan. Oof. I don't have blues. And I should be able to tank that. So, I think we just hit it as hard as possible. Really? I damage controlled so well again? And now I'm under HP. Oh, I can burn that now. So let me think, 13. I just burn Ed now. Oh yeah, it's gonna be Severed Tall Tale Strike. I don't want that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 4, 4. This should be enough. Oh yeah, then I won't get killed by Santa again. Which stopped me on my earlier runs as well. Oh, what was that? Color distribution looks good, so I'll have a good board for next time. I don't like that. Is this enough damage to break some of them? Oh shoot. No. Let's use this again. Ed, please. Okay. Combos, please. if you only got Enra last time, it depends how much you really want stuff. A lot of the triple killer subs have big applications in farming. And the new ones, I think Distel is the best one out of the new ones. Lawa is good if you can dark farm, but dark farming is really whale heavy, since they don't have like free boards or anything, and you have to actually have Rem cards to make full boards. DBDC. And the other one, this is, I think, Praline? I think she is slightly used in JP, because she has a double god, double devil killer, but that's about it. Aside from that, if you don't want any of those stuff, then you don't really need to roll too heavily into it. Leader swap is now available through Matcha, so you don't really need Lee. And TARDIS is good if you want, like, super a good Gunra. I don't have lights for this board. Alright, it should be on half maybe? Alright, good. I really need these lights to deal damage. Does this look a good board? I don't need hearts. Hearts are not part of my damage. Yeah. Nice is actually getting pretty, seeing some use in Deeper Dragon Rush, if that applies to you too. So we'll do this. Might as well do this to guarantee us some safety. Ooh, that would have been dangerous. Oh, click the greens again. Alright, that only took like 6 tries. Because of Seraphis. And then player skilled once and then got wrecked by preempt. That wasn't worth it though. No. I'm not gonna count that as a win. Too many dice to Seraphis. Alright, there's that.